choir of St Mary's Cathedral is Australia's oldest permanent musical organisation, celebrating an incredible 200-year milestone this year.
Wow.
It's made up of 24 boy choristers and 12 professional men, and it provides music at 12 choral services in the cathedral each week. But the choir has also done international tours, recordings and concert projects. This year, there will be two special performances in St Mary's Cathedral called A Choral Christmas Celebration, featuring classic Christmas music as well as traditional favourites. Celebrity readers, including Marsha Hines, Stephen Khalil, he's a designer, John Owen as well, will be there.
Wow.
Tickets are selling fast, so book now at cathedralchoir.sydney/ACCC. Now, here is the St Mary's Cathedral Choir singing Once in Royal David City.
Once in...